I think that the model is working well. I think that it's teaching students how to balance unstructured time and get things done. So students have the ability to talk, to gossip, to chat during this time, but I'm trying to teach them not just math skills, but the soft skills of how do you manage your time when no one's watching? How do you work with a friend who's next to you? How can you work 75% of the time on math and 25% of the time on catching up on and socializing?